I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force.
These adaptoids of his, they harvest their powers through the torture of these Inhumans.
Georgie boy is gearing up for war.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes.
The entire world is in terrible danger. Time is here.
I could pull some strings to spruce up the armory. Get ourselves some new toys to play with. Dangerous ones.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen.
I'm here. Who needs their ass kicked?
Very air reeks of dark magic.
Kamala, smash!
Everyone, smash!
We gotta get this bird in the air before AIM comes looking for us.
Jarvis is unencrypting the schematics and we'll get our tech heads on new gear ASAP.
Look at all this. Which nation state is AIM planning to go to war with?
Heroes are people, and people can be corrupted.
If I don't stop them, it's just one more thing to regret on my deathbed.
In times like this, when all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong.
Good work, team!
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Time for heroes. It's over.
You don't get to decide who lives or dies!
Hey! Where did this thing come from?
PlayStation.
We're live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city! Keep rolling! Keep rolling! Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program?
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You should know, I'm not in the best of moods.
Wait, is that Thor?
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
I was serving the commoners when it started raining bolts of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's here now.
So the false god returns. Why? You did what you were supposed to do, Thor. You gave up your power. You should have stayed forgotten.
Never, when mortals are in peril. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not face me?
Look around. I'm everywhere.
What are these things? They're drilling into the deck!
Something Carlton cooked up to crash the Chimera. Fun, aren't they?
like old times.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yeah. Nope.
On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Dare I ask who this child is?
We'll explain later. Don't worry, she's up to it.
Chimera's still losing altitude. Thor, can you hold it up with wind?
Tear the ship apart!
Story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again.
Spotted some drones heading for the command deck.
Got my hands full, kid.
I'm on them.
Nice. Security subsystems just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
Already working on it.
Back in the day, buying a Stark weapon meant buying a seat at the high-stakes table.
I'm capturing the moment. As of today, Stark Industries no longer makes or sells weapons of any kind.
Occasionally, our tech wound up in the wrong hands.
Hello, Stark.
Incoming!
But nothing like this. So you got a name, or should I just call you Ghost?
Sir, you better suit up. There's a world that needs saving.
I can get used to this.
He's passionate. I'll give him that. Nice shot.
I aim to please.
Tony, quit screwing around.
Just building the suspense, Nick.
Iron Man, here to witness my ascension?
Living laser. It's an all-out assault.
He's working with Ghost.
That's not good.
Welcome to your trial, Stark. The dead find you guilty on all counts. The living won't find you at all.
The world needs you, Tony. The world needs Iron Man.
Instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did all those years ago. Inhumans are sick. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. You are lucky to be alive. Come on, Kamala. Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances. What if the Avengers were set up? I think you should see for yourself. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this?
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
This better be good.
He totally locked Cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
Son of a...
Have you all completely lost your senses?
What? Where were you while the world went to hell?
This is our fault. All of ours. You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
See, that's always been your problem. Running from who you are, what you are.
I am warning you.
This is exactly what Tarleton wants!
The unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers. Power cannot be controlled. It has to be destroyed. I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
PlayStation.
I suppose you think you've heard every story in the stars by now. Stories of war, lawlessness, death. After all, can't kick over a rock in this galaxy without finding some blood underneath.
You smell like death. Come closer.
Here we go!
Hope you know what you're in for, Gunslinger.
You are a samurai, bound to uphold a code. To live, samurai. Fight, and die with honor. If you stray from this path, what will you become? A storm is coming.
Jin! Jin! Come on, Jin!
You might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't mean to sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
Oh.
Attention.
Working on for the past few years called Maquette. It's a first-person puzzle game set in a world that is nested inside of itself recursively. The player will use these nested recursive worlds to solve a completely unique set of puzzles. Let me show you how this works. Here you can see this big castle, an ornate dome over here, and these towers. The orange cube is blocking our way to the towers. I can't pick it up or move it because it's too big and heavy. But if we go inside this dome, you'll see we have a smaller version of the same world. You can see a smaller castle, ornate dome, towers, and a smaller version of the cube. An exact copy of the larger world is nested inside of the small world. Because this cube is much smaller, we can pick it up and move it around. And when we do that, we can see it gets moved in the regular sized world as well. Now that we have moved the large cube out of the way, we can access that area of the game. Anything that we do in the small world is reflected in the regular world around us. There are a lot of exciting implications to this. It's running in real time, so if we drop the cube here, you can actually see the larger version moving in the regular world. And if you look very closely in the background, you can see another, even larger cube moving in a larger world out there. We have a simulation on all these levels of recursion. That was a simple example, but we can do some really cool stuff in unexpected ways using recursion. Here we have a key that we can use to open this door. Once we get inside, we see we have a gap too large to cross by jumping. Maquette asks you to think about new ways to use ordinary objects. In this case, the solution is to take this key, which is tiny, and bring it into the maquette. By placing it across the gap, it can be used as a full-sized bridge in the regular-sized world. We can also take that same key, make it larger, place it on the wall, and now use it as a ramp to get out of the regular-sized world into an even larger world. The game will take you to these worlds and beyond to a larger world where tiny cracks and walls become doorways to enter new areas. These puzzles lead the player through a love story about two people growing together. You will explore the scale of everyday problems in a modern relationship where sometimes the smallest of issues can become insurmountable obstacles. And that's Maquette, a totally unique puzzle experience. We're really excited for you to play this on PlayStation 5 as well as PlayStation 4.
There was a boy, an orphan without a single toy. His name was Pete. His world was gray until he found a friend one day. Last farewell. for Pete into a coma fell.
Don't be mad. I'm just a child.
ロックの時代は終わりよ。 EDM がこのシティを支配してるの。
あんたたち偽物のアーティストたちがよく言うわ。
音楽は NSR だけじゃなくてみんなのものだと俺たちは信じているんだ。
ロックがまだ生きていると考えるのはアマちゃんだからよ。過去に縛られるな。我々は全決定権を握っているのです。
そんなのフェアじゃない。
あなた方はショービジネスには向いていません。
こんなのひどい。最低見損なったわ。これは完全なる不正行為。なんとかしないと。
何をすればいいんだ。
コンサートをハイジャックするのだ。
君の知性はびっくりするほど浅いな。たとえ君たちの音楽はどうだ。この身の程知らずが。
憎み合うより愛し合いましょうよ。愛は世界最強のパワーよ。
せやったら俺はお前のファンもっと盗んだろうが。
こんな奴と仲良くできると思うか。
奴らにあなたの素晴らしさを見せてやるのよ。
メイデン、ズーク、なぜ NSR コンサートをハイジャックしているんですか。
僕たちは熱いからさ。
あなたの選択は間違ってるよ。彼女は炎、炎と海は混ざり合う。
一体何が起こってんの。ズーク、どこにいるの。
ピアノに近づくな。
俺たちにできるのは未来を変えることだけだぜ。
うん、ここまで来たんだもん。最後までビニールシティのみんなが自由に音楽を楽しめる世界まで走り続けるだけよ。二人だけじゃないのよ。味方がいるんだわ。さあみんな一緒にさあ。
今のミュージシャンは自分に甘いね。挑戦心がない。
プレイステーション。
better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sing. To the floor and let me see your energy because me not play no hide and seek. Walk into the thing you want to make me feel way good.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep but now we're stressed out.
Product not yet rated.
Loading. Let's go!
プレイステーション。